Hi friends, my name is Johnny Zimbanga and welcome again to Shark Something. So I'm making this video as an introduction part 1. First of all, thankful to those guys that helped me, especially to Saddam Hussein, Hussein Ali, Kango Tingi, and for all friends that make it possible subscribing to my channel. So I'm new, but it'll be possible to share my knowledge before I know back home to you if you continue to help me. As you can see, I will explain step by step how to work the Tkinter. Said to you that it's possible to create a Tkinter. So to make it possible, I use some libraries like treeviews, ttk.treeviews, Pillow, SQLite 3, so SQLite 3, and other libraries that was possible to make it happen. So I want to teach you how to insert tree view to your code and how to make it possible to render values from SQLite that best to your code tree views. So I'll teach you how to insert the that best in your program and how to render values that is inside the that best. I'll tell you how to insert, how to change the power and create other combinations. As you can see, it's possible to create a modern, amazing by from code with Tkinter, make it enjoyable. So I'm from Angola, that's why you can see the bookcase in straight. Because Angola speaks Portuguese. But I'll try to explain it better. To you. So, thanks for watching.